nights. It's just us. Let's thank some of the people that work with us and that I'm so grateful are here. Our Gabbai, who comes here and runs the virtual sitter, Ann Goldberg. And the Gabbai in training, Rose Musa. And Brielle, thank you so much for filling in the blanks. We're going to work on that and we'll get it, I'm sure we'll put it together. But thank you for putting that together in the Hebrew. God bless you. Tiny Jacobs is here tonight. She is, not sure what she is, but she works with Ohala. I'm going to learn a little bit more about what she's doing, and that is the rabbinic association that is associated with Aleph, Renewal, our movement. And so if you want to know a little bit more about that, Tammy, if you could raise your hand so people can speak to you afterwards. Tammy Jacobs. Paulina, the future Rebbe Gali and Echama. I feel a little bit like a DJ when I do this. Stephanie. Esther, the woman with purpose. Esther is leading a New Age Chamber of Commerce, so please talk with her about that, right? Wonderful things happen.
Chamber of Commerce.
That's what I meant. Right? Yeah. And Doug, Doug, let's hear her, Doug. And the man who wears many hats, literally. Rick Wolf, Rick. Half of our ensemble is not here tonight, but the half that's here, you were amazing. See, amazing.
Rabbi Mar.
Evelyn, did she have to go because Richard's not feeling well? So please let her know that we thanked her because we don't thank her often enough. And who else is involved in the committee? Nancy, it's not my problem, Nancy. No, that's true. Nancy Mendelson. And our greeters. Who are our greeters tonight? Wayne and Cecile and Shoshana. Wayne and Cecile and Shoshana, thank you.